month. Our project title is A Comparative Study on Conventional Brick and Biobrick of Civil Department, Veltech. Our project members are M. Rajadurai, myself, V. Ramesh Kanna, VH, R. Selva Ganesh, and our project guide is Mr. R. Karthik, ME, Assistant Professor of Civil Department. And content of our project is Abstract, Introduction, Objectives, Literature Review, Methodology, Mixed Proportioning, Preparation of Clay, Molding, Drying and Burning, Testing, Inference of Result, Conclusion, Work Plan. Abstract. Since few decades, the use of chemicals in construction leads to many types of influence in environment and cause in different levels of pollution. So in this project, an effort is made to improve the strength of conventional brick using natural admixtures such as jaggery, palm jaggery and kadakai in liquid form with clay called as biobrick. Totally 250 bricks are made with different combination of the admixtures, and tests were carried out to find the high compressive strength and comparison to conventional brick. Introduction. Brick is building material used to make walls, pavements and other elements in construction. A project deals with biobricks, which has high compressive strength compared to conventional brick. The natural admixture used in our projects are jaggery, palm jaggery and kadakai in liquid state. Jaggery is an amorphous form of unrefined and non-distilled sugar prepared from the sap. Palm jaggery is made from the extract of palm trees. Kadakai is a fruit from a tree called terminal cebula. Natural admixture collected are listed below. Jaggery, palm jaggery and kadakai. Objectives of our project: to improve the strength of conventional brick using natural admixtures, to conduct field tests and laboratory tests to check the quality of bricks, to compare the test result of biobricks to that of conventional bricks. Literature review. Methodology of our project: collection of material, mixed proportioning and preparation of clay, molding, drying, burning, testing, conclusion. Mixed proportioning: jaggery water and ordinary water, jaggery water and kadakai water, palm jaggery and ordinary water mixed with clay, palm jaggery water and kadakai water mixed with clay soil, equal combination of jaggery, palm jaggery water and kadakai water mixed with clay soil, jaggery waste and kadakai water mixed with clay soil, equal combination of jaggery water, palm jaggery and kadakai water mixed with clay soil. Preparation of clay. Clay soil of about 4 kg is taken and different ratios of jaggery water, palm jaggery water and kadakai water of 60 ml, 100 ml, 200 ml, 300 ml, 400 ml and 500 ml is added. Then use leg for tempering. Proper mixing is essential in order to get good quality of brick without cracks. Molding. After preparation of clay, molding process is done either by hand or machine. Before molding, sand is spread on the floor, then fill the mold covering all the corners. After finishing process, the mold is removed and frog is drawn on the molded clay. Drying. After the molding process, the molded clay is left in the same proportion for half a day. Then turn the brick and allow drying for one day in the same position. After one day, the molded brick are arranged in window position and allowed to dry for about 3 to 10 days depending on the weather conditions. Burning. In this process of burning, the dried bricks are burned either in clamps for small scale or kilns in large scales. By doing this, the bricks will gain hardness and strength. The temperature required for burning is about 1200 degrees Celsius. Burning should be done properly to meet the requirements of good brick. Testing. Generally, field tests and laboratory tests are conducted to check the quality of bricks. Before using it any constructive activities, the following are some of the tests: water absorption test, compressive test, hardness test, shape and size test, soundness test. Water absorption test. Water absorption test formula: dry weight, wet weight minus dry weight divided by dry weight into 100, where W1 is equal to dry weight and W2 is equal to weight. Absorption ratio of 60 ml of mixed proportion values are plotted below. J plus, where the J plus O is equal to jaggery and ordinary water. PJ plus O is equal to palm jaggery plus ordinary water. J plus K is equal to jaggery and kadukai water. PJ plus K is palm jaggery and kadukai water. J plus PJ plus K is jaggery, palm jaggery and kadukai water. JW plus K is jaggery waste and kadukai water waste. JW plus PJ plus K is jaggery waste, palm jaggery and kadukai water. The water absorption ratio of 100 ml of mixed proportion are plotted below. The water absorption ratio of 200 ml of mix ratio are water absorption ratio of 400 ml of mixed proportion. Water absorption ratio of 500 ml of mixed proportion are listed below. Test. Compressed strength test is equal to maximum load at failure in Newton divided by average area of bed face in mm square. Compressed strength value for 60 ml mixed proportion are plotted below, where J plus O is equal to jaggery and ordinary water. PJ plus O is equal to palm jaggery and ordinary water. J plus K is equal to jaggery and kadukai water. PJ plus K is equal to palm jaggery and kadukai water. J plus PJ plus K is equal to jaggery, palm jaggery and kadukai water. JW plus K is equal to jaggery waste and kadukai water. JW plus PJ plus K is equal to jaggery waste, palm jaggery and kadukai water. Compressed strength value for 100 ml mixed proportion are plotted below. Compressed strength values for 200 ml mixed proportions are compressed strength value for 300 ml mixed proportion are plotted below. Compressed strength value for 400 ml of mixed proportion are compressed strength value for 500 ml of mixed proportion are plotted below. Hardness test. In this test, a scratch is made on the brick surface with the help of fingernail or with small stone. If no impression is left on the surface, the brick is sufficiently hard. Shape and size test. In this test, a brick is closely inspected. It should be of standard size and its shape should be truly rectangular with sharp edge. For this purpose, 20 bricks are selected at random. They are checked for length, width and height. For good quality bricks, the result should be within the following permissible limits. Soundness test. In this test, two bricks are taken at random and they are stuck with each other. The bricks should not break and a clear ringing sound should be produced. Inference of result. The water absorption value of conventional brick is 10.87%. Among all the mixed proportion, the least water absorption value is 5.9% in the mixed proportion of jaggery and kadukai water. The compressive strength value of conventional brick is 3.74 Newton per mm square. Among all the mixed proportion, the maximum strength is 5.63 Newton per mm square in the mixed proportion of jaggery, palm jaggery and kadukai water. Conclusion. Thus we conclude that based on the results obtained from the experimental investigations, the equal combination of jaggery, palm jaggery and kadukai water gives more strength. The equal combination of jaggery and ordinary water gives less water absorption compared to conventional brick. Thus, biobrick is best suited for construction work and it is very advantageous. Reference for our projects. Thank you.